On the ice now, Bianca Brower.
Thank you, Jackson.